Good morning, everybody! So today I decided that I was gonna vlog. I'm going back to school shopping. And yeah, so I need to get ready. Because I gotta pick up my friend Brittany. And then Diesel does not want to get ready. I need to make my bed. Oh, good morning, little boy. He says he doesn't want to get up.
But you need to get up.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get ready. Okay guys, so now I am dressed and ready for the day. So here, let's do a little outfit of the day. Neon highlighter shorts, and they're a little big. Oh well. And then this shirt I'm wearing, it's like a very, very, very ruffly tank top. And then on the back, it's like lace. Can you see it? And then with this, I've paired a light pink bandeau. This one's reversible. It could be white, but I wanted the pink to show. And my bandeau is from Walmart. So, Old Navy, Hollister, and Wally World. And for shoes, all right, let me turn on the light. For shoes, I decided just to wear some white flip-flops. And these are from Old Navy. And they are forever old. I think they're like 3 years old. So yeah, that's my complete outfit. And if you want this makeup look, then you'll have to go on to my channel and go under videos and look for Get Ready With Me, my everyday summer makeup routine. So now I'm just going to go eat and brush my teeth and get in the vehicle. I'm thinking I might just take my breakfast on the road. Are there any more in here? Come out, blueberry granola. Yay! Thank God for these little sun visor things. Otherwise, I don't think I would be able to handle the heat here. Oh, hello. Get out of my way. These things. Okay, where is it, you? I don't know if you can see me. Okay, guys, switching to my phone to vlog in the car because I couldn't line it up so I could see myself because I guess it zooms in too much, whereas an iPhone, it kind of just like stays back there. But so now we're on our way to Brittany's house and we're gonna go to Kohl's and Target because those are my two favorite stores in the entire world. And under my eyes looks really shiny, but I promise it's not. And yeah. It is extremely hot, but I didn't want to, like, make you deaf with the air conditioning. I'm sorry, guys. It's just going to happen. It's hot. Air. Okay. So, I'll see you guys when we get to Brittany's house. And, yeah. I bet you can't even hear a word that I'm saying right now.
Target.
Why are you so shy and I'm not shy about this stuff?
I just got Dr. Pepper all over my head.
Cross him. Tarjay! What? I'm FaceTiming.
With your staff?
Yep. How do people do this? I got an ice from the Target. We're going back to my vehicle. And all of a sudden, I'm from London, England. And Brittany over here, who doesn't want to look at the camera. This arm is getting really tired with all my stuff. I'll show you guys what I got later. Later. She's shy. We say hi, Elise.
Hi.
Say it to the camera. You're adorable.
Hey.
Okay, that's my friend Brittany. And now where are we gonna go? We're gonna go to Kohl's. I'm not gonna drive and do this. It's dangerous. It's a dangerous procedure. Okay, so we're gonna go to Kohl's and I'm gonna actually vlog in there because usually there's nobody in there. So yeah, bye. Okay guys, we made it to Kohl's. Wait, I'm not vlogging you, I'm vlogging the Kohl's. Can you see it? Kohl's! And I'm gonna be a rebel and bring my Target drink in Nicole's. Should I do it?
Yeah. I don't think they're gonna care.
Are you allowed to have drinks in Kohl's?
Yeah. I'm taking a drink in Nicole's.
Sure. I'm gonna do it. Rebel life, here we go. Got my purse. Oh my gosh, it's hot. Get out. Get out before it explodes.
I'm not even done drinking here.
You're leaving your drink?
It's a sweetheart on it.
What's a sweetheart on it?
My cup says sweetheart.
Why does your cup say sweetheart on it?
Because I'm sweet.
You're sweet like a heart. Sorry I didn't vlog in Target because there were a bunch of workers setting up stuff and they were staring at me like I'm a freak. So I tried. I feel weird bringing a Target cup. Holy crap, it's hot. Hot, 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 hot. Holy crap. Indoors. It's so quiet. Should we come here? Clarence? She didn't say hi to me. Okay, so our school dress code is collared shirts or dresses. So I have to find collared shirts. Justin Bieber. He has gone bad. Bad, I tell you. Ooh. What do you think about this, Britt? Put down the Justin Bieber t-shirt. Mm-hmm. It's $19. It's 30% off. Is that the... Oh, that is 30% off. What? It needs sleeves. We're not allowed to have sleeveless shirts either.
These are cute.
I like them.
I like this one. What?
I coughed. It was awkward. Cutting that up. Brittany, look at this shirt. Brittany, look. Do you like this?
Mm-hmm.
What about this one? Or this one? Which one out of these three do you like more?
This one.
Which one? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what size would it be? Small? That's extra large. Can't see. Small! Okay, I want to try on this one. This shirt. It's kind of funky. So I just got home. Sorry I couldn't film a lot in the stores. They had signs posted that said no filming, but I tried to be a rebel and film some, but they were looking at me like I was crazy, and I was not in the mood to be never allowed in Kohl's Target again. And I also went to another store, which was Burke's Outlet, and I got some jeans because this is a back-to-school shopping, and I got a pair of, I'll show you, just like regular bootcut jeans, and these are by Union Bay, and they come with a cute little brown belt. And then I got a pair of jeans, and they're American Eagle, and they're just regular American Eagle skinny jeans, and these were each $16.99 per pair. So that was a good deal. And you know me, couldn't leave without some makeup, so I got this little palette here. It's so cute. Look, you see yourself. Hello. And it has like a green, a silver, a black, a gold, a creamy white, which I think will look really cute, and a nice deep plum color. Well, it's called Midnight Express, and it's just their Revlon Cream Eyeshadow Palette, and I really like it. And it says compare at $8.98. So I thought that was a really good deal, so I decided to pick it up. You want to go outside? Okay, bye. And yeah, and by the way, it is smoldering outside. Is that the right word?
Hi everyone, I'm just editing this vlog and I realized that I forgot to make an outro video saying goodbye. It's about 11 o'clock at night, so I'm just in my room editing. So if you wanted to know what it looks like when a YouTuber edits, you're pretty much looking at it. So thank you guys for watching my first vlog ever, and I'll see you guys later. Love you all so much. Bye.